goal is to weatherize 5,000 homes in the city over the next 3 to 5 years, which would create 70 to 100 jobs, reduce costs for residents and small business owners by about $7 million a year, and reduce enormous amounts of carbon emissions.
I'm looking to build a better world, man, and doing this thing with weatherization, green jobs, you know, with sustainability. That's the movement, that's what we're feeling, and we're just doing it.